And that guy, I don't know who let him in here. No. How you doing? This is the final concert on the Hill for the 2020 year. And I have to tell you, I'm a little bit distraught. I'm going to miss you all. My name is Mike Hammer. It's been my pleasure to be your MC through the entire season. We have Eric all the way in the back. Everybody turn around and wave to Eric. We could not make this happen without him. He handles all the sound and everything up here on the stage. We did have a slight change in the plan. We had three acts scheduled for tonight. One of them has had health issues, so we're going to reschedule her for next year. So we're going to have two acts, and we'll make sure that we have our phones ready so they can come out and do a follow-up, you know, what do we call that, an encore performance? So is everybody, oh, geez, cut him off. He literally just fell out of his chair. It's too early to be drunk. I guess it's 5 o'clock somewhere, right? At this time, ladies and gentlemen, it is my pleasure to introduce to you our park manager, Lori Carmine. She's responsible for everything that you see here, and she's good looking too. Put your hands together.
Hello, thank you. I will take off my mask, and please let me know you're okay. You're good? Okay. It's always a bittersweet ending to the summer. We're very excited because today's going to be a fantastic show, but it's also the end. And we have a lot of people to thank, but I'm going to come back for that. Today, I just want to remind everyone about our masks mandate, about our health. So please remember, when you are not in your circle, you have to have a mask on. When you go to the bar, to the concessions, to get your corn, please have your mask on. When you get back to your circle, take it off and enjoy your food. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Lori. She's awesome, isn't she? She's been doing this for quite a while, haven't you? How many years you been doing this? She's only been officially in charge for 4 years, but you know as well as I do, before she got the title, she was doing all the work, right? You've been here quite a few years. At this time, I want to invite up Ron. Now, I don't know if you know this, but it's 2020, and that means it's a census year. It's also been a disaster year. Has anybody else experienced a disaster year? 2020, are we looking forward to this year being over? But one of the things we do on the decade years is we count all the people in the entire country. And it's very important for the village and the city of Joliet and for Will County and other villages to get an accurate count of how many people are in the town. And one of the reasons is the money comes from the federal government based on how many people live here. Now, people don't recognize that, you know, schools have school buses, and those school buses get money from the federal government. If you only have 50 kids in a school district, you only need one bus. But if you have 500 kids in a school district, you need a few more buses, right? So that's why we have the census every 10 years, and it helps distribute the money among the different areas accordingly. And at this time, I'd like to welcome Ron. I never got your last name, Ron. I never wrote it down. What's your last? What?
Gotardo.
It's Ron. He's going to come up and talk to you about the census. Hands together for Ron.
Good evening. Myself and Lori and Jocelyn are over here at this table trying to get the stragglers who haven't filled out their census forms. The community gets up to $2,000 of federal aid for every person we count, regardless of your status. You can be homeless, you could parachute in from anywhere in the world, and we get the money for that, for the community, that really helps us fund food pantries, senior centers, roads, congressional districts, and I understand some of the money goes to the general fund of some of these municipalities. So anyway, we're gonna be here till about 8 o'clock. If you happen to have anybody here that hasn't done so, the government doesn't have I was speaking to someone at another event earlier today, and that person was under the misimpression that because the government has information, we don't need to do the census. It's a law. We can't take any computer information from a different database. We actually have to do it from individual contact with each person. So thank you very much. Have a great night.
Ron, did you say your last name was Gutierrez?
What's that?
How did you pronounce your last name?
Gotardo.
Gotardo. John Gotardo. It's much easier to say it when he says it first. Mine's easy. My Hammer, I'm easy to remember. I mean, sometimes you want to forget me. I wanted to let everybody know that we do have free corn on the cob tonight. If you go over here and you visit Larry, he's sitting at the table at the entrance. He'll give you a ticket for a free corn on the cob. It is provided by Ron. Commander Gary, is it Steig or Steig? Commander Gary, he's over there. I'm going to have him come up and speak a little bit later. Hopefully he doesn't tell any corny jokes. Oh, I actually stole that one, but yeah, it was pretty good. It was cute. Let's get the festivities underway, shall we? At this time, it's my pleasure to introduce Jordan Wilner of the Joliet Drama Guild, and he is going to sing the national anthem. So please stand up for the national anthem.
Oh, say can you see by the dawn's early light what so proudly we hailed at the twilight's last gleaming, whose broad stripes and bright stars through the perilous fight o'er the ramparts we watched, we're so gallantly streaming, and the rocket's red glare, the bombs bursting in air, gave proof through the night that our flag was still there. Oh, say does that star-spangled banner yet wave o'er the land of the free and the home of the brave?
Thank you. Wow, Jordan, that was pretty awesome, buddy. A little side note on the flag raising over there, that was Will Cole. We all know he's starting his own business, raising and lowering the flags. It is at half staff. Now, normally we've been at half staff for the COVID and the people who lost their lives to COVID. It is also at half staff this week because we lost a Illinois original. Big Jim Thompson passed away, former governor of the state of Illinois. So the flag is also at half staff in his memory. Now, there was a young man over here, Christian. I don't know where he went. Where is he at? He was going to help me with the Pledge of Allegiance. Where did Christian go? He disappeared. All right, I can do it myself. Just tell Christian he let me down. He's on my poo-poo list. Okay, everyone. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Except for Christian, who left me standing high and dry. He's in trouble. The band, I don't know where they're at. They were supposed to go on now. But I do want to make sure everybody is aware that the hot dogs are being brought to us by... who are the hot dogs being brought to us by? The Joliet Noon Lions, the oldest service organization. They're also the ushers. And we welcome the Joliet American Legion Post 1080 in the kitchen. And like I said, we have free corn on the cob for everybody tonight. Where's my band? Well, as I said, we did have three acts planned for you tonight. One of the acts did kind of have a little of a health issue. As soon as our band decides they want to show up, where is he? Where is Mark McClure? Mark, where you at? Mark McClure. Is he behind me? There he is. I didn't realize you were waiting. No, I did. I remember this guy. Oh my God, you guys are going to have so much fun. He is so good. Now, normally we would have another band before us. I don't know if you heard that the one kind of canceled. So play an extra song, make it last, enjoy yourself. You have a captive audience and they're going to love your stuff. He's a singer, a songwriter, and look at that, he's got a guitar. Everybody put your hands together for Mark McClure, please. Welcome to the Joliet Bicentennial Park stage.
Thank you, Mr. Hammond. Thank you guys for all coming out to the season finale of the Concerts on the Hill. My name is Marco Carmen. I'll play a few songs for you. A little bit, the monitor here.
Tell me if you think it'd be alright if I can just crash here tonight. See, I'm no shape for driving, and either way, I've got nowhere to go. And you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I ever had. And if I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might not be alone. Tomorrow we can drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found. Take his place. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. You can trust me not to beg and not to sleep around. If you don't expect too much from me, you might not be let down. Cause all I really want's to be with you and feel like I matter too. And if I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might be here with you. Tomorrow we can drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around. Past is gone, but something might be found. Take his place. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Hey, jealousy. Crash here tonight. You see, I'm no shape for driving, and either way, I've got nowhere to go. But you know it might not be that bad. You were the best I ever had. And if I hadn't blown the whole thing years ago, I might be here with you. Tomorrow we can drive around this town. Let the cops chase us around.
Thank you. Here is one of mine, a song called Take It All.
When you call my name, it sounds like you're dying. And I remember this place a little less innocent these days. And now you're crawling back in and hiding in your corner. I've never seen you crying like that. Oh, never again. And I watch you take it all, then I'm gonna run away, run away. You feign a promise, and I don't wanna feel safe, but the memory can never be replaced. And now the sirens flashing through the windows in the foyer. They're here to watch you blame it on us all over again and again and again. And I watch you take it all, take it all. What do you mean? Hey, hey, when you nod your head yes, but you wanna say no. What do you mean? Oh, when you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go. What do you mean? What do you mean? I said you're running out of time. What do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind, what do you mean? You're so indecisive, what I'm saying. Trying to catch the beat, make up your heart. Don't know if you're happy or complaining. Don't want for us to win, where do I start? If you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, make love all night. If you're up, then you're down, then you're between. Oh, I really wanna know, what do you mean? Oh, when you nod your head yes, but you honestly know, what do you mean? Hey, if you don't want me to move, but you tell me to go, what do you mean? What do you mean? I said you're running out of time. Protective when I'm leaving. Try to compromise, but I can't win. You wanna make a point, but you keep preaching. You had me from the start, won't let this end. But you wanna go to the left, then you wanna turn right. Wanna argue all day, make love all night. But you're up, then you're down, then you're between. Oh, I really wanna know. What do you mean? What do you mean? You said you're running out of time. What do you mean? Oh, 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 what do you mean? Better make up your mind. What do you mean?
Thank you, guys. Where's Ellis? We're going to play a few songs we've never played before together. And I mean, and I don't mean like in a show setting, like we've never actually played them together. Give it up for Mr. Ellis Ryan, everyone. We've never played like a country song together, right?
What's that?
We've never played a country song
this
together.
This will be a first.
Yeah, this will be a first.
All
right. Maybe not the last.
My way out of North Carolina, staring up the road. God, I see headlights. Made it up the coast in 17 hours. Picking me a bouquet, dark wood flowers. And I'm hoping for Riley, I can see my baby tonight. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Running from the cold up in New England. I was born to be a fiddler in an old-time string band. My baby plays the guitar, I strum the banjo now. Just keep on getting me down. Lost my money playing poker, so I had to leave town. But I ain't running back to that old life, and no more. So rock me, mama, like a wagon wheel. Rock me, mama, any way you feel. Hey, mama, rock me. Rock me, mama, like the wind and the rain. Rock me, mama, like a southbound train. Hey,
saving the day. Thanks for showing up, my guitar didn't. Eric, are we good?
Yeah.
All right, thank you. Thank you for your patience. I'm gonna do two more songs for you guys. And then my guys in the select tones are coming up.
Patiently aiding in his old place, dreamed to discover a new space and buried himself alive. inside his basement. Turn on the side of his basement. He's working away on displacement. What it'll take to survive. Cause when you're done with this world, you, the next is up to you. And his wife told his kids he was crazy. And his friends said he'd fail if he tried. With a little work hard and a library card, he took a homemade fan blade, one man submarine ride. On it, the sea was mad, and I mean it. Waves as big as we've seen it, deep in his dreams at home. From dry land, he rolled it over to wet sand. Closed the hatchet with one hand and paddled off alone. Cause when you're done with this world, you, the next is up to you. And for once in his life, it was quiet as he learned how to turn with the tide. And the sky was a flare as he came up for air. In his homemade van played one man submarine ride. So I'm going to do one more song. So I think on the 4th of July, we finally got around to watching Hamilton. I don't know, who's seen Hamilton? Anyone? It's amazing. So I loved Hamilton, and I've never played a song from a musical before. So I'm going to do a song from Hamilton. It's called Wait For It.
Thank you.
Theodosia writes me letters every day. I keep a bed warm while her husband is away. And the British out in Georgia, trying to keep the colonies in line. But he can keep on the Georgia. Theodosia, she's mine. Lots to discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we can keep loving anyway. We laugh and we cry and we break and we make mistakes. And if there's a reason on my side, so many have tried. I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. My grandfather was a fire and brimstone preacher. There are things that the homilies and hymns won't teach you. My mother was a genius. My father commanded respect. When they left no instructions, just a legacy to protect. Death doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall, and we make mistakes. And if there's a reason I'm alive, so many have tried. I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. He exhibits no restraint. He takes and he takes and he takes, and he keeps winning anyway. Changes the game, raises the stakes as he prays. And if there's a reason he seems to thrive, but so few survive, then goddammit, I'm willing to wait for it. I'm willing to wait for it. Life doesn't discriminate between the sinners and the saints. It takes and it takes and it takes, and we keep living anyway. We rise and we fall and we make mistakes. And if there's a reason, the life that so many have tried, I'm willing to wait for it. Wait for it. Wait for it.
Thank you, guys.
Mark McClure, everybody. Mark, how many years have you been here? How many times have you been here on this stage? This is your third time on this stage, huh? You're awesome. I hope you guys all got your phones ready, because we're going to be needing this for our encore for the next act, who is going to be setting up for us. So you know how to do this with your phone, right? I don't know, he's not going to do us. You're not going to do an encore for our AM, Mark.
What?
You want to do an encore for the audience?
Encore?
Look at that, and I'm the only one holding up the encore light. I'm sorry. That was them, that wasn't me. Eric's like, you know what, here, you can use this mic. Sorry. I'm killing Eric. Eric, special thanks to Eric, who's going to sound the next one, because I just threw him a loop. We don't usually do encores on the first act. They like you, man.
I've never done an encore, period.
Look at that. That's awesome. I'm excited for you. He's going to do one song on while we... I'm sorry, Eric. I didn't mean to throw you that curveball like that. It just kind of worked out that way. We do have a couple of things I want to talk about right after this song. You ready to go?
Whenever. Hey, if you got announcements to make, you can
do announcements after you do your encore. Hands together for Mark for an encore, everybody. And who is your friend on the saxophone?
That is Mr. Ellis Wright.
He's awesome.
He will be playing with the Select Tones coming up next.
Oh, is he really? That's cool.
Yeah.
So we'll see him back again. Okay, one more time for an encore for Mark.
This song called Call Me If You Can.
Where were you when there was trouble? Where was I when things were fine? Things were better when we were younger, before we had to worry about place and time. I see you post a good life, but I heard he's leaving, and I'm still standing on the front lines, waging war with myself in the evenings. 20-something, we were fearless, and there wasn't a problem that we couldn't smoke away. Now we sink into our cubicles and count 'em, watching from a cloud over our vacation days. Now I heard he left town from some secondhand ghost from years ago. I saw the good life fade out, and then I know it's been so long. But would you call me if you can? Call me if you can. 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 Where were you when there was trouble? Where was I when things were fine? Things were better when we were younger, when I thought that you'd be mine. So call me if you can. 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 If you can, call me if you can, call me if you can, call me if you can.
Thank you guys.
Mark McClure. Our first ever opening act encore. His first ever encore. That is really cool. I have a whole bunch of firsts tonight. Eric, I promise I won't ever do that to you again. I have to apologize. It just kind of, it flew. All right, everybody, I want you to take out your phones and make sure that you go on Facebook for me and check in here at the Concert on the Hill. If you go on the very first thing on Facebook on top, it says check in. You'll see I've already done that. That gives us some publicity and lets other people know about us. I mean, this is our 46th annual, and we appreciate you supporting the park and the Concerts on the Hill. And we appreciate you supporting this lovely lady. You want me to do Ron first? Not Ron, that's Gary. All right, we're going to do Gary first. We have Gary come up. Now, this is Gary. How many of you had some of that sweet corn? That's it? Oh, my God, you guys are missing out. It's so good. So, Gary, is it Steig? You told me. Steig? Steig, okay. Gary grew that corn in his own yard. That's fresh from his yard. Is that not awesome? Now he's going to talk to us and he's not going to say anything corny. I tried it. It worked earlier, but it didn't work again. Here's Gary for you, everybody.
Do I have to give the mic back when I'm done? Oh. We need a big thanks for these folks. They did a wonderful job. This is our last show for the year. So please, get a big round of applause. American Legion Post NE was proud to be down here every show, providing snack bar, et cetera, down here. So this is our big finish down here with the corn. John and Tim are over there providing corn for everybody. It's a labor of love for us. John and Tim run the restaurant at 1080. We're open 6 days a week. Got to put some oil in here. If you want to see what's on the menu sometime, just go to Joliet American Legion. Here's what's there. Tomorrow night, we got live entertainment, so we hope to see more people more often. We are the one post that's at Ingalls and Infantry Drive. There are two other posts, so please look out and find us, please. Thank you so much. Thanks, folks.
Not for nothing but $2 an ear, man. That's a heck of a deal. That corn, seriously, if you hadn't had that corn on the cob, try it. It is delish. Okay, at this time, it's my pleasure to introduce our ushers. They're standing off to my left, your right, in the yellow vests. They're the Joliet Noon Lions. It's Will County's oldest service organization. All the money collected tonight goes towards programming and entertainment here at the Billy Leemacher Bicentennial Park and Theater. It goes for cutting down that tree we lost a couple of weeks ago, which is still laying there. I don't know, the little ones can climb inside that sucker. It was hollower than hollow. That's like a Winnie the Pooh kind of a honey bear tree there. I also want to put a special thanks out to the people that run the popcorn. They've been here every week. There will be no more popcorn today. The popcorn machine has been retired, well, because we have the corn on the cob, and because the popcorn machine isn't working right. But their names are Kathy Clark, Teddy Lucas, and Bella Martinez. Put your hands together for them. They helped out with the popcorn. We also have Larry on the welcome table. He's handing out the tickets for the corn on the cob today, if you want one. And our bartenders, I love those guys. They're, you know, it's like you're the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. No, it's the Father, the Son, and the bartenders. My favorite people. Okay, now I'm going to introduce again, for your listening pleasure, Lori Carmine. She is the park manager. And this is her fourth year as the park manager and like her 10th year of doing the duties of the park manager. Here's Lori again, everyone.
I really wanted to say thank you to everyone for coming out during an uncertain time. There is a lot of things that, 2020 is like, it's the new swear word. So thank you all for coming out and patronizing the arts and giving the chance for such talented people, musicians, to perform. You guys are going to love the next band. But we wouldn't have them without a very, very important group that I would like to acknowledge, which is our music committee, which includes John Simpson, who's at the bar, Tamara Martinez, and Ellis Wright. And Ellis has been so completely instrumental in bringing these fantastic new acts. And I really wanted to appreciate everything he did. So thank you to Ellis, and we hope he's gonna bring some more. Maybe we can bring something back a little more fall-like, but we're going to try. I also wanted to thank Janisa, who's helping Eric on sound, and Deanna, who has all the decorations, all of the flyers, all the notices you see on social media, they're all thanks to her. So thank you, and thank you for patronizing.
Lori Carmine, everybody. She does not get out of her office enough. That young lady does so much for everyone here. I want to acknowledge these two lovely people, and they brought an assistant today. I didn't get your name. Dick and Millie Schuster up front. They're with the Channel 6 television network here in Joliet. They have been here every single week recording these shows for us. And Dick, I give you a lot of credit. You were doing all the editing and you were staying on top of it. We lost power for a couple of weeks ago. So everything got pushed back a week. But this show that you are watching right now will be on Channel 6 several times a day starting September 7th. And it will terminate on September 11th, Patriots Day, the day of the World Trade Center and the Pentagon disaster. So if you want to watch this show, you can tune in on Channel 6. And isn't it on Joliet YouTube also, Dick? So if you want to bring up Joliet Concerts on the Hill on YouTube, right? Joliet TV. Gasoline. Just don't bring it to the smoker section, okay? You guys ready to go? Oh, I love your shirt. All that's missing is your name tag. I had the opportunity to run into these guys for about 30 seconds in the back going, you guys are up next, get ready, get ready. Now you already met the saxophonist here on the end, he was playing earlier. But it is my distinct pleasure to bring up the last show in 2020 for the Concerts on the Hill. Ladies and gentlemen, at Billy Leemacher Park, I want to hear a loud and proud hands together for the Selectos!